can't get better than that. Can't get better than one-on-one coaching. And they all know what they're talking about. And everything's going to help you. Definitely helped me with my linebacker position work. A lot of bad habits are taking steps because they had NFL players here who actually have done NFL drills and played in the NFL and to teach you things. So that was also very, very helpful.
We've all have come together, and it's like one big family, one big team. And I like that atmosphere that they brought to it. So
that you guys are a family here at Ignition. And I felt way comfortable here than when I was in Cali. And I mean, I just love it here. It's just, it's a great bunch of staff. And I mean, y'all really work hands-on with me, and that's what I like.
I feel like deciding to come to Ignition and train and deciding to stay in Cincinnati was a very good decision because I went to the combine and, you know, performed as well as I think I could have, and then trained again here and was able to perform good at my pro day. So looking back on it, you know, coming out of the season, that was a huge question. You know, where are you going to go train? And I am 100% positive that I made the right decision.
You have 8 weeks to train for one day.
That's where it's at, baby. Where champions are made, baby. Two times.